How to customize always on display on Samsung Galaxy S25 Ultra. By default, when you lock your S25 Ultra and tap on the screen, you can see the always on display, clock. Just lock your phone, tap screen, always on display, clock, niche, now bar, date and time. If you want to change, enable or disable this setting, open the app drawer on your device. Tap the settings app, scroll down up to lock screen and AOD. Tap on it. Here you can see always on display. Make sure to go on this option. Tap on it. Now you can see the available option always on display. So lock screen wallpaper. So if you want to set wallpaper on lock screen, it will apply to your always on display. So make sure to go on this option. It will remove your download AOD. So tap on a remove if you want to set a lock screen wallpaper on the always on display wallpaper. So we remove this. Now here you can also see show now bar button on always on display. By default enable. So when you lock your phone and tap on screen, you can see the now bar at the bottom. Here you can see the receive the notification quickly. So if you don't want to use it, just toggle off it, go to lock screen and AOD, always on display, toggle on it to hide now bar from your always on display. This is the main setting when you want to show the always on display. Here by default set tap to show. So when you lock your phone and tap on the screen, it will only show. You can choose auto option, so automatically show always on display, always show enable as schedule. Here you can set schedule to automatically turn on always on display or for a few notifications. So select the option you want to enable always on display on your S25 Ultra, S25 Plus or a S25 Series. So this is the all option. If you don't want to use, just toggle up it to turn off the always on display on your Samsung device. That's it. If you like it,